Hello, student. If you are leaving the district and would like to save some of your files to a flash drive or an external hard drive, I'm going to walk you through those steps. In this example, I'm going to use a flash drive. And first, you need to go to Google Drive if you have your files stored there. And I would suggest creating a folder and saving all of the files in that folder. Now, if you have a lot of images and videos, you may want to create a few different folders because you don't want to have a file that's too large. So in this example, I just have one folder and I have a few files in there. The first step is to right-click on that folder, and I'm right-clicking by tapping with two fingers in the middle of the touchpad. And I'm going to go to download. Okay, so it's preparing to download, and you see that it is zipping one file. There it goes. Now you can tap show in folder. If that closes before you can tap that link, go ahead and tap on the folder icon in the bottom. And I'm just going to go up to recent since I just recently saved that. And there it is zipped up. So you'll take this zip folder and save it to your flash drive. So I'm going to go ahead and plug my flash drive into the USB port on the side of the Chromebook. You'll get a pop-up. There it is. And you'll see it appear here. Now I can take the zip file, click and drag until you have the plus sign, release, and that file will be saved to your flash drive. If you need to save from OneDrive, you'll go into OneDrive with the same recommendation, create a folder and have everything ready to go in your folders. Office 365, OneDrive. All right, let's just say I have some PowerPoint files I want to save. There we go. So I'm going to save this whole folder. So again, I'm going to right click and download. And there we see the files downloading. And it's compressing them into a zip file. Once that's finished, you'll be able to go back to the File Explorer, Recent. When it's done, it'll pop up here. There it is. Oh, unconfirmed because it's not done. But once it's finished, you will simply click and drag, just as we did with this file, to receive the plus sign and release. So that's one way you can save your files for school and take them with you to your new site. When you are all finished saving your files to your flash drive or your external hard drive, you will tap this icon to safely eject your drive. Thank you. Hope this helps.